We're gathered here today in great sorrow. We're here to mourn one of our precious children, Alan Smith. Though sin has taken his young life, we ask God now to embrace us and to protect us. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection in the last day and the life of the world to come. Man that is born of a woman is but a few days. He comes up as though he were a flower and then is cut down in one stay. In the midst of life, we are in death.
It's like I'm down for whatever, man. I'm ready to get up out this thing. This whole dragon's lair, man.
Let's see, you forget what Teller always said, man.
What, when they let you in the gang, it becomes your family?
What about when you say this apart?
And no divorce is allowed.
Man, if I could take this all back, man, I would.
Man, I'll tell him myself, man.
Tell him what?
Man. I'm ready to give it all this up, man. All of it. I tell him myself. Tell him today, matter of fact, I'm going to step to him like a man.
For real?
Yeah.
Tell him I'm going to be down there at Joe's, man. You know what I'm saying? Later on today.
Yeah, I'll step to him then.
You know what, man? I'm going to be around there like 6 or 7, you know, but I got to go pick up my sister, so I'll be there for you, man. You know what I'm saying? Word up.
You going to come, man?
Yeah, I'm going to come.
Ah!
All right.
You going to come, man?
Yeah, man.
Man, last time you left me, dog.
Derek, come on. Baby, what's wrong?
Miss Smith?
Yes.
Have you ever felt that something was all your fault? Or that you didn't do everything in your power to prevent something from happening? That you knew was bad?
What are you talking about, Derek?
Alan was my
best friend. Mm-hmm. I'm sure that if you could, baby, you would have tried to erase this day off the calendar, huh?
It's all my fault.
Baby, why?
Smith.
Yeah.
I don't even know if I should be telling, but...
You can tell me, Derek.
The day before Alan got killed,
mm-hmm.
Alan talked to me. He told me that he wanted out. I told him. I told him I'd be there for him. He said he was going to go tell himself. And I promised, Smith, I promised him I'd be there for him. And he show up. And then, next thing I know, Alan ends up, he's dead. I can't take this, Smith. It's all my fault.
Derek, listen to me. Alan was my son. Baby, and I know how you are feeling, but look at it this way. It could all just be a wake-up call, baby. Now, I saw that scar on your arm. For what, Derek? You're only 17 years old. 17. And you're going through all of this? Baby, you need to get your life right. Get your life right, Derek. So
fair.
You won't end up like Alan. Baby, I know it's not fair. Baby, life isn't fair. But we have to deal with it. We have to. Now, baby, everyone's waiting outside. Come on, let's go.
It's not fair.
Baby, let's go, Derek. Come on. Come on, sweetie.
Taylor, is my brother here, ma'am? Taylor, is
no,
Derek here?
I haven't seen your brother, ma'am. Me and your brother.
Where is
ma'am?
He had me at school for like 2 hours, ma'am.
I got a message for
you. I'm
sorry,
ma'am. I was doing this.
Now that'll show D man the consequences of betrayal.
Hello? Hey, what's up, man? Hello? Hey, what's up? It's Tony.
Man, listen, you can't tell Taylor I told you this. It's about Sarah, man. Man, he sliced up her face. Man, I didn't think he was gonna do it, man. Hello, listen. I'm at the hospital now. All right? Hello? Hello?
Man, I ain't trying to hit it. Yo, tell the partner, I got some business.
You're wrong.
I ain't trying to hit that. If you were smart, you'd get up out of here while you could. I mean, how your sister doing anyway, man? You know she got a cute little face. I mean, she had a cute little face.
Man, what's up, not telling what's going on, man?
Hey, chill out. What's up,
what are you doing?
I mean, Dad, don't be stupid, man. What you gonna do with that little gun? You know you're not ready to use that.
Man, tell him, man, don't test me, man. First you kill Allen and then you hurt my sister, man. Why? Man, I should bust a cap in your head right now. Now, I'm the one that told Allen he should think about leaving. What? You see what I mean? This is mine. I control all this. I'm the one who say who goes and who don't. Control. Control. You don't control me no more like you control them. Look at you, little John. You're only 13. And you, Tony.
Yo, tired of hearing all this family mess, man. Shut up all this.
What about you, D-Man? You was a part of us, too.
Was. Was.
Still is.
For real,
once you part of the land, there's no divorce here, baby. A family that sprays together, stays together. And you're doing this for yourself.
Family? That what y'all call yourselves a family? Huh? Tell me this. Does a family all fight each other?
Push up. Huh?
Let me know, little John, who pulled the trigger? Was it you? You, Tommy? Who killed Allen? Who slashed my sister?
Like that, man.
Huh? Was it you?
Yeah.
You know what, man? As I look at all y'all now, juggling ain't the family it pretends to be.
Man, you can't get into this family mess, man. I told you, tired of you in this family mess. Yo, handle this, man.
Man, for real.
Y'all heard what I said? Handle this.
Tarek, please, you're scaring me. Come on, let's just...
So now y'all gonna punk out on me too, right? Man, I figured y'all would.
Come on, man.
Man, y'all don't understand, man. First he killed Allen, then he hurt my sister. Man, it's personal, nah. He gotta die.
Man,
dog, let's just do it, man, for real.
Man, listen to your boys, man.
That's real.
Baby, Sarah gonna be all right. Let's just go. The doctor says man. She's fine. Come on, Derek. You're scaring me, baby.
You know what, man? You need more time in the cell, possibly.
Yo, do you know what the deal is when you first joined the lab?
Yeah.
There ain't no escaping, man. Come out here front like you're gonna kill me. I knew you had enough, but lucky for you, I do.
Amazing grace, how sweet.
Can't you see that I'm in this? Playing with my life too, man.
Baby, you need to get your life right. Get your life right, Derek.
Allen boy, remember, sin will take you farther than you're willing to go, cost you more than you're willing to pay, and keep you longer than you're willing to stay.
My world, it moves so fast today, the past, it seems so far away, and life squeezes so tight that I can't breathe. And every time I've tried to be what someone else thought of me, so caught up I was unable to achieve.